Salutations, my beautiful friends! It's only been 10 days since last we met, but I couldn't keep myself away.
Prince Oliver!
And Major Vander.
Your slack-jawed amazement says it all. Looks like this will be quite the crowd-pleaser during its grand unveiling in Heimdall.
Wait, what grand unveiling?
Man, I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Who may you be referring to?
It's been quite some time. I see many familiar faces gathered here today, and several I've yet to have the pleasure of meeting.
Is that?
I know that voice.
The Radiant Blade Master?
Father!
So that's Laura's dad? Wait, who's the one now?
And look, Tobol's with him too.
What are you doing up there? And what's with the hat?
So that's what this is about.
I'll fill you in on the details another time.
What in the name of Adios is that?
Ship.
This thing's a real piece of work.
Incredible! I've heard about the specs, but the numbers don't do it justice. It looks even better live than on paper. Principal Van Dyke, you too?
Could someone fill us in on what exactly is going on here?
Your bafflement is quite understandable. The chairman of the board proposed a change to your travel arrangements for this month's field study. He's agreed to deliver all of you to your respective destinations aboard this airship.
What?
We'll be riding in style.
He's mainly taking it on its maiden voyage to unveil the ship to the nation. We're just kind of along for the ride. You'll be headed to the capital first, but from there, it'll be a straight shot to Roer.
Wow. I'm not sure what to say.
Oh, this is all so sudden. I think I need to sit down.
Well, should we be off, Your Highness?
Yes, that sounds marvelous. With that, let me be the first to welcome you, Class 7. Aboard the second Arsail-class high-speed cruiser, the Courageous!
brother told me all about it, but there's no substitute for seeing it soar through the skies. Simply beautiful. Yes, it really is. You're up there, aren't you, babe?
That's the Courageous. Oliver finally finished his airship.
Let him have his fun for now. Still, this was certainly an unexpected play on his part. He and that band of students he likes to ship across the country have proven a never-ending source of entertainment. But now, my dear Pixar, we have reached a decisive point. The board has been prepared. Every piece in its place. Can you turn the tides in your favor? I look forward to finding out.
Maintain current course and speed. Follow the Nortia main line, maintaining a distance of 200 arg.
Attention all crew members and passengers. We will soon be entering Roer airspace. Please prepare for landing and make sure you have all personal effects with you before disembarking.
Commence landing preparations and keep the engine warm. We'll be taking off again right after our guests have disembarked.
Company. I sincerely hope that your field study here will be a fulfilling one.